Hi everyone.
So, me and
Kaelin
are going to make a what's in my mouth video.
This is gonna be good. So I'm putting stuff in this one's mouth first.
Okay, here we go.
I'm scared. Something wet touched me. That was probably me. Oh my god, there's a bunch of lines on my arm from carrying the bag.
Alright.
Should I save the best for last or the worst for last?
Just go with what you feel is right.
Alright, I think I'll do this one first. A can opened or something like that. I'm gonna give you a bag to spit things in.
Okay, good idea. Watch me like miss the bag and spit into my lap.
Oh, I just cut it in my bed.
Alright. Oh, it smells so bad.
Hold the bag.
Where is it?
There's one hole and there's the other.
Okay, let me just... Is this... There we go.
My pillowcase
gonna turn. Almost on the bed. Is that like relish?
Yeah. No.
I thought it was gonna be horseradish. That's what it smelled like.
Ew.
The aftertaste is so strong. Something's on my foot.
You're not gonna be able to guess this,
but
you can. This is so difficult. Alright. You have to like lick it.
Okay, it's candy. Is it one of those little pushy like Mexican things?
Yeah. I thought you wouldn't be able to get it, no, so.
No! Watch me like miss the bag and spit into my lap.
God bless America.
What should I do first?
I'm so scared. I'm probably gonna throw up like projectile vomit on your camera.
No. Then I'll do this one first.
My mouth already tastes like mint, so that's gonna interfere. I'm so scared. I'm terrified. Smells like sauce.
Open your mouth. Big wider. Can't close it.
Is that cough medicine?
No.
Ew, was that like Kool-Aid?
Yes.
Ew.
Yes. There's still some left. Wait.
Oh no.
God, it's in your hair. It's in your hair. Your hair's in your hair. No.
Yeah.
Macabre.
Oh god, that smells bad.
Yeah, let me hold it over the bag.
Oh my god, what is that? No, it smells so gross. No, I know what this is already. I cannot
sure?
eat this.
Are you sure?
It's like canned sardines or something.
Nope.
Is it cat food?
No.
Oh my god.
Wait.
What just happened?
Don't.
No. What is going on?
Open your mouth.
No!
You have to take it.
No!
You have to.
I hate you! I forfeit! It smells like cigarette
no.
smoke!
You can't!
What just tripped on my leg?
It's on my hands.
Oh my god!
Just open your mouth.
Come
no.
on!
No!
Come on!
No!
Please!
Just.
It's a weird
just
fish.
Try it!
I can tell!
You have to try it!
I'm gonna.
This is the challenge!
I'm kicking you out of my house! Oh my god.
Open. Louder.
Louder?
I mean- Wider.
Open your mouth louder.
I didn't do it.
Oh, it's on my tooth.
Just look at it, dude.
What is that?
It's called a kipper snack or something like that.
It
looks
Ew,
it's terrifying. It's all over my pants.
I look like I'm wearing a turban! I'm so done with you.
I'm sorry. I'm a terrible person.
You're trying to like, force honestly. Feed me like cat food.
Okay.
Oh my god. gosh, I'm so scared. You are devious. I gave you good things that were like easy to guess. Or whatever that was. It looked like a prehistoric creature.
Okay, help me out.
Is that toothpaste?
Yes.
That's actually kind of nice after the kip or whatever that was.
Should have given you that last. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the rest of those. Your turban's falling down.
Sir, your turban is receding. Is that the right word?
No. It's like your hairline is receding.
Oops. Descending.
Open your mouth. Just take it.
Oh my god! What is that?
What do you think it is?
I literally have no idea. Mustard?
Yeah, it's spicy brown mustard.
Oh, God. We couldn't find a blindfold or like a bandana or something, so we're literally using a pillowcase.
We're resourceful people.
Now all I smell is like soy sauce and
fish.
Fish. Or okay, whatever mystery meat that was.
Help your mouth.
What is, this bad?
Yeah, it's not as bad.
What the heck is... What?
Put it in your mouth!
Is that jello?
Yeah.
What kind of jello is that?
It's Mexican style gelatin.
We went to like the ghetto 99 cent store down the street from my house.
This is what happens. I'm sorry. That's it.
I give up. Alright.
I'm a terrible person.
Yeah, I agree. Okay, well, let's end this because I have to go cry and then throw Francesca on the streets. I'll carry you on my back to the burger place down the street and throw you in the dumpster.
Well, I'm gonna end the video for you.
Sure thing.
Alright, so thanks for
watching. What am I doing?
Thank you for watching. You should subscribe to this one. And to me, because I'm cool too, kind of.
Oh, and we did a video. I did a video with her.
Yeah, we
did. We played YouTuber headband challenge where you put the name up here and you would try to act out the person so the other person can guess it.
So yeah, I'll make her put the link to my channel in the description. So subscribe to both of us because we make videos together sometimes. And yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.